1, crescendo!
Underway qualification match 86, 29-28, puts their preloaded note on the target, goes back to the center line and gets another 94-42, gets a note. 29-28 gets caught up coming through the stage area for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance won the battle there for the center line. 7-note score to Blues 5, and they have a 41-29 advantage as the drivers take control for the teleoperated period of our match. With 2 minutes to play, 10 points separate our teams. Everybody's looking for more notes, heading back now towards the amp at both ends of the field. Red has played a cooperation note. Blue has matched that, so you see on the bottom of your screen the note qualification for the melody ranking point down to 18 for our alliances. Red Alliance two-thirds of the way there. They have 12 notes scored. Blue Alliance with 10 notes scored. 46-82, defensive posture for the Cy Bears, or possibly they're having problems moving. Yeah, they didn't challenge anybody as went by that point. There's a note right in front of their machine against the wall. Not sure if they've got that underneath their drivetrain or not. Might need a nudge from somebody, but right now it's 3-on-2. Red taking advantage, building a 65-41 lead. One more note will get them that ranking point, and there it is, courtesy of Raid. Miso Mechanics put one into the amp. Get ready for another amplified period for the Red Alliance. Now it starts. Blue answers with amplification as well, and notes flying at both ends of the field. But Red had more notes available nearby. Blue's having to go back to the source to get more. And 84-52 with 45 seconds left. Raid already transitioning to endgame, looking for a possible trap play, as 44-69 positions stage right for the Red Alliance. 30 seconds remaining, 85-55. Both teams now have the requisite notes for the melody ranking point. Now it's just a question of can they get the fourth ranking point or a second ranking point for good performance in our endgame. 85-57, Red still scoring. Now a second Red Robot turns to the stage area. Blue coming in, 1983, lining up, leaving room for Alliance partner next to them. 4 seconds left. Can they get on? Side-by-side tandem climb for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance, two robots in the air and a trap play by Raid. May just have those 10 points. Let's take a look at that. Gene Haas Foundation Formula One car revealing your winner. It is the Red Alliance. 99-71, your final score. And that trap part of 12 stage points for the Red Alliance, 4 ranking points for the Red Alliance. Arrows up on that side. 1 ranking point for the Melody in defeat for the Blue Alliance, but arrows down on that side of the field with 1 match to play for each of these teams. Josh, good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome, Josh Carr, everybody.
Welcome back to Portland, everybody, this morning. What, you know, it's a great start back into our day, day 3 of our qualification matches. And this morning, you know, we talked in opening ceremonies a little bit. It is all about these last 15 matches until our alliance selection. And we saw in that last match on the leaderboard all over the place, right? The arrows just pointing every which way. I wanted to take a quick look at our leaderboard today going into this match. Now, this data is on the Blue Alliance. This is a website you can go access and find all sorts of insights on first data. I've been running the numbers up here this morning to try and figure out, has anybody clinched a spot in the top 8? Has anybody clinched the lead? And the TLDR of this is no. Even all the way up here at our top level, that's not the right tool. Even all the way up at the top level, we have Bare Metal on top of our leaderboards right now. They still cannot get away with picking up no ranking points in whatever their match next match is. The Stormbots right below them, they also have to pick up RP in their next match. Nobody can be asleep at the wheel. I hope you brought your coffee this morning. Even with these impressive, I mean, look at this number here, 101.55. We have 100.80 for average match score. nobody's asleep at the wheel driving the robot, these bonus rank points are going to be huge. And just winning your last match or two, you saw on that screen, actually we'll go back to it really quick. Most teams have played 11 matches. We have the occasional instance where they have two more matches to play. Everybody plays 12. But the show is going to be a spicy one the rest of the way through.
Yeah, we're just looking at, looking at those numbers. That's the top. The number one team isn't guaranteed of being in the top 12. If the robot breaks or if we have multiple robots go down, they can fall from 1 to 10, 11, 12 with no ranking points. What's it look like in the middle of the field? We've got 50 teams here. We get four ranking points as that alliance just did. You've got a chance to elevate yourself.
Yeah.
It's still, yep. Everything's still on the table for all of our teams.
Lots of points on the line here, and we've got some more to dole out here in our remaining 14 qualification matches this morning. My good friend Evan, take it away.
Thank you, Josh. Thank you, Eric.